When Country Music Hall of Fame singer Kenny Rogers passed away aged 81, stars such as Dolly Parton offered their condolences to his family. Kenny, who came from a large family, created an equally large one of his own. There has been a lot of conversations around his five wives, but what about his children? Read on for everything we know about Kenny Rogers' kids. Article continues below. Advertisement source, Instagram. Kenny Rogers had five children, but he wasn't always the best dad. Carol Rogers is the eldest child and Kenny's only daughter. Heavy reports that they rarely spent time together due to the arrangement with Carol's mother, Kenny's first wife, Janice Gordon. In his memoir, Luck or Something Like It, Kenny explained that he was just 19 years old when he became a father. Janice's parents, however, were not thrilled with her pregnancy. The pair married in 1958 and divorced in 1960. Article continues below. Advertisement. Shortly after their divorce, Kenny told Fox News that in retrospect, he agreed to keep his distance to allow Carol's stepfather to become the father she deserved. He stepped in at a time that was really awkward for all of us, and he became her dad, and I love high. Source, Instagram. Article continues below. Advertisement. Kenny's second marriage to a woman named Jean lasted from 1960 to 1963, and did not result in children. Kenny's third marriage was to Margo Anderson in October 1964. Kenny's second child, named Kenny Rogers Jr., is an actor and composer. Shortly after Kenny and Margo's divorce in 1976, he married actress Marianne Gordon, and their marriage lasted until 1993. Marianne and Kenny are parents to Christopher Cody Rogers, who is a director and actor.